something. But the night of Stitch's funeral, I went to the graveyard.